Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks for His giving, Jesus Christ, His Son.
Oh, Give unto the Lord, O you mighty ones. Give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due to his name. Worship the Lord in a beauty of holiness. The voice of the Lord is over the waters. The God of glory thunders. The Lord is over many waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful, and the voice of the Lord is full of majesty. The voice of the Lord breaks the cedars. Yes, the Lord splinters the cedars of Lebanon. He makes them also skip like a calf. Lebanon is Sirion like a young wild ox. The voice of the Lord divides the flames of fire. The voice of the Lord shakes the wilderness. The Lord shakes the wilderness of Kadesh. The voice of the Lord makes the deer give birth and strips the forest bare. And in his temple, everyone says, glory! The Lord sat enthroned at the flood, and the Lord sit as king forever. The Lord will give strength to his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. Amen. Praise be to God. Let's worship him this morning. Amen.
I love Jesus.
Praise God.
Peace.